saw you there. Your spine curved, and your face in your hands looked like need. So I knelt beside you and whispered until you unfurled to become a towering bronze statue with a beating crown, smiling as if you had just found the answer to a universal question. Reaching, I lost my hands in yours, much like the way you lost your hardness in my soft. Were we not beautifully connected? I thought so. And as the wind blew in from the east, you faded into the west. And I watched you until you had become a part of the sun. So feeling a sudden chill, I placed my hands over my face and leaned until my spine curved. Because now it was my turn to wait.